Alright guys, so the aviary is about to finish. We are about to be done with this aviary. It takes forever. I put a couple of boxes there. I'm gonna put almost three more. So I'm gonna leave probably lovebirds tomorrow or maybe today evening. So what do you guys think? And on the ground we're gonna put some mulch to cover that up. So yep, this is how it is. I have two doors to make sure they won't escape if accidentally leave one door open. What do you guys think?